when I'm wrong, I lose a little bit, and when I'm right, I add. I like to be three times bigger when I'm right than I am when I'm wrong. So I'm not consistent in markets because of my ability to read markets better than anybody else. And in fact, I'm probably consistent in markets because I manage risk well.